Cloud, since Moon is on the other team, how are we going to make our alliance bigger?
Moon was never in our alliance.
I thought he was in our floating alliance.
Then everybody said that I never want to be in the alliance with you guys. He said he wanted to be in the alliance with mean people. Because he is mean, and we're nice.
Well, who should be in our alliance? We got the choices of Z, Lamp, Cushion, Bench, Mirror, and Pillow.
Give me a mirror, please.
He doesn't really say anything.
But I like Mirror. He's bland like me.
I'll think about it.
Okay, let's go.
Yeah. Woo!
I sleep alliance.
Why do you keep spying on people?
I'm a cloud, but how much time do I have to tell you? Clouds see everything.
Well, can't we at least have our alliances in privateness? Please, I know I'm nice, but I mean, just get out.
I can't, it's not my fault.
Ooh, you just got burned. She just said, get out. Come on, Cloud, just leave us in privacy for once.
I can't. I'm a cloud.
Fawn, can you grab your alliance member?
Fine, I'll cover my ears.
But you could still see what we're doing.
I cover my eyes.
Okay, you guys. So what should...
Can you talk a little softer? I can still hear you.
Woman, get out!
Cloud, hear everything. And I don't have that much of strong hands, so can please be not yell.
Anyways, guys, so what should be our strategy for the next challenge?
I think we should hug everybody until they fall asleep.
That's a terrible idea.
But that was the last challenge.
Yeah, you have to wait. If the next challenge is a nightmare contest where you have to...
How do you know that?
I check in the host folder.
Get out! Stop spoiling everything! So yeah, what should be our strategy for the next contest? Like I said, you should hug everybody until they fall asleep. And I said that was the last challenge.
This challenge is different.
Maybe we should rig the votes. What? That is evil, girl.
but it makes us win.
True, true. What should we go with? Hugs? Or, oh my god, what is that?
That thing.
Hey, wait. That wasn't my plan. Oh, it's just a piece of paper. Hugs?
No, it's a piece of puddle.
Or rig. Rig. Hugs. Rigs. Hugs. Rigs. Hugs. Rigs. Hugs. Rigs. 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 Ah! Hey, where are you going? Great job, Ben. Wait. Say so. What's the matter? Do you want some help? No.
Okay, bye.
Wait, no, I do want some help.
Yeah, what do you want?
I need help with thinking what the next challenge should be.
I know.
What?
Because I heard Cloud say what it could be. He said it could be a nightmare contest. So people have to have a nightmare, and then whoever wakes up and whoever's the last one standing in the nightmare wins.
That's a good idea. Thanks, TV.
You're welcome. That was my idea. That was Cloud's.
Oh, okay, then. No, thank you. There's a lot of strange things going on in the show, but I just don't know why.
Ah!
Do you want to form an alliance? An alliance? That sounds scary.
No!
Wow, that's strange. Ugh! I can't believe you lost a member last episode.
Yeah, and it's all your fault.
How is this my fault? Well, maybe because you're the team captain, and it's your job to get the team together. So, yeah, you ruined everything. Wow, I knew you were tough, but I never knew you were that tough. I'm going to eliminate her next. I hate flying through the sky. I'm stuck up here. It's so boring. There's nothing to do besides puke because I'm so high. Yeah, I never knew you. You're never gonna be in our alliance. Never. Still nothing to do.
Hi.
What are you doing up here? I don't like you.
I just came up here because this is where clouds go when they want to be alone.
Whatever, just get down.
But I want to be alone.
Bye. I can't believe I had a heart attack, close friend. Well, that does kind of make sense. Since you're a scaredy cat. Scaredy cat.
Hey, yeah. Stop being mean, phone.
You can't tell me what to do.
Oh, yes, I can. Oh, yes, I can. Poop.
I'm out of poop. Are you blind or something?
I call you poop because you are poop because you're mean and poop is mean.
What?
Poop is mean and you're mean, so I call you poop.
Now, where are those votes?
Done.
Don. Hey, are you trying to rig the votes?
Yes.
No. Okay, then. Why are you so excited all the time? I'm gonna run now so I don't get crushed.
It'll crush all of you.
Nope, it's challenge time. Hey, I was just about to say something. Whatever. I'm gonna grab... So basically, for this challenge, it's a nightmare contest where you have to try and stay in your nightmare the longest.
That was my idea.
We are gonna have rounds. But since there's an odd number of people on pretty much... on pretty much one team, two members from their team is going to have to sit out. So, Mirror, you use your immunity to sit out, and Son, you use your immunity from the team captain to sit out.
Hey, wasn't that last episode?
Yeah, but he didn't use it.
I didn't use mine either.
Oh, well. Too bad for you.
I want to use it now.
You already did.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't.
Oh, yeah, you didn't.
Can I use it now?
Maybe.
Please.
Maybe. So, yeah. Mirror. Do you really want your immunity?
That means yes.
I guess we could just take the two team captains' immunities. Because it already has been one episode, so yeah, I guess we could just take their immunities. So now everybody has a group of six. And you're going to get into groups. So, let's make the group. First group, we have Window from TV's team. Next up, we have Mattress from Cloud's team. And then we have Door from Moon's team. So, yeah, three. 2, 1, here's the background. So, yeah. You guys are trapped in here. Go! I guess this isn't too bad. Shoo, 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 shoo. Aw, Mattress is already asleep. Oh, wait. We could suffocate in here. Oh, that's 1 point down for Moon's team. Mattress, wake up. Well, it looks like that's 1 point for TV's team. Yay! Come on, team. We need to do better. So, yeah. The next group is going to be... Sleeping Bag from TV's team. Mirror from Cloud's team, and Moon from Moon's team. Ready, set, go!
Yeah, but gotta have a potty in here tonight.
Oh my god, he's so freaky. He's even too freaky for me.
So it looks like that's no point for Moon, and that's no point for TVs. So that's 1 point for Cloud's team. Next group up is Couch from TV's team. Bench from Cloud's team. And Phone from Moon's team. Let's go. I'm scared of nothing.
I fell off the vending machine.
Well, that's no point for Cloud's team. Yay! I'm so excited I can never get scared.
Ugh.
Yay! Too much happiness. No. It's crazy happiness. I'm only used to regular happiness. No! No point for Moon's team. And 2 points for TV's team. Next up we have Bed from TV's team. Z from and Blanket from Moon's team. Go! Ah! Oh my god, I'm scared. That's no point for Moon's team. Z, wake up. Ah! Shoot! Well, that's no point for Cloud's team, but that's 3 points for TV's team. Next up we have Remote from TV's team, Pillow from Cloud's team, and Plug from Moon's team. Ready, set, go! Yay! That's no point for TV's team. Ooh, what's that? That's fascinating. That's no point for Cloud's team. And that's a point for Moon's team. Finally, they actually got a point. And the last group is TV for TV's team, Lamp for Cloud's team, and Alarm Clock for Moon's team. Ready? Go! Well, that's no point for Cloud's team. Done. And that's no point for TV's team. So, Moon's team gets a point. So, now,
let's count the points. So, for TV's team, they got 3 points, which was bed, couch, and window. For Cloud's team, they only got 1 point, which was for mirror. And then Moon's team got 2 points. So, we're doing this for the immunity. Whoever is the last one standing here wins the immunity. Go! And Plug wins for his team. So, yeah. We don't need this anymore. Perfect. So, yeah. So here is what places they came in. Third place was Cloud's team. Ugh. Second place was Moon's team. And first place was TV's team. So, yeah. Let's do this. So, yeah. TV's team. Who do you want to choose out of these characters? Plug, Alarm Clock, Moon, Door, Blanket, or Phone. Out of those 6 characters, which one will it be? Well, the nicest one seems like Plug. So I choose him. Yay! And now, it is elimination time for Cloud's team. So yeah. So, Mirror, you have an immunity. You're automatically safe. So, out of these 7 characters, let's vote. Wait, but don't we get immunities? No. Aww. Okay. Ugh. Well, I vote for Z because she's copying my personality. I vote for Cloud because she's useless and she didn't do anything this challenge. That's
fascinating, but you are so dumb, so I vote for you, Bench.
I don't like it. I vote for...
Pillow, because sometimes my thing stuff can be scary, and I don't like scary stuff. Well, honestly, Z doesn't do anything. But Mattress can try and do stuff. It's all down to you, Cloud. Sun and Lamp are safe. Okay, then I'm just gonna move. So, you can vote for Mattress, Bench, Z, or Pillow. Who will it be? Well, I don't know what's wrong with Bench for being random. I mean, it's kind of funny sometimes, so I'm not voting for him. I mean, it's kind of a cool hobby to find fascinating stuff, so I don't vote for Pillow. So it's all down to Z and Mattress. Who do you choose? Well, Mattress is so lazy and challenging. Dun, dun, dun. Budget cuts. Why are you copying stuff? I mean, why? Stop it! Weirdo. Anyways, who do you vote for? I vote for Mattress. Oh, I don't really care. Well, bye-bye, Mattress. You're eliminated. Here's your balloon. Bye-bye. Whatever. Here's my evil plan. Dun, dun. A shark that will chew him up. And then he will get ruined. But I just need to figure out what episode to do it on. Maybe it could be next episode? Because I would want to really do it really fast. Or maybe it should be the last episode, so I can make it into two parters. No, but I don't like odd numbers. That's 31. Oh, my plan is really good, so it will be quick. So, yeah, it should be on the last episode. Maybe not. Definitely on the last episode. Done.